Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to change the keyboard on iPhone 15 Pro and Pro Max. So here is my original keyboard from iPhone, and if you want to change it, it is very easy. Just go to App Store and here in the search bar just type keyboard. And then go down, and we have here two interesting keyboards. The first one is from Google and it's called Gboard. Tap to download. And also we have the keyboard from Microsoft and it's called SwiftKey, and I will download also this keyboard. Now let's go to the first one. Just tap open, and here tap get started, tap enable full access, and again get started. And here are the settings for the Gboard, and tap on keyboards. You need to enable it, it's done. And also just tap to allow full access and tap again allow. And now let's exit and let's go to the second one, to SwiftKey, and tap get started. Sign in to Microsoft SwiftKey, not now. And help Microsoft improve? No. Okay. And now to select SwiftKey, tap and hold the globe key below. So tap and hold the globe key, and from here you can select your favorite keyboard. Okay, now I will exit and I will go to messages. And let's write a new message. And if you want to change the keyboard, just tap and hold the globe key. And from here, you can select the desired keyboard. So first, let's select the Gboard. And here is the keyboard from Google. And now to change it, tap and hold again the globe key. And you can select SwiftKey. And here is the keyboard from Microsoft. Now to change it with the original iPhone keyboard, just tap again and select English, and here is the keyboard from iPhone. So I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.